we had a family come to us and wanted to honor St. Anne in an appropriate way, since we are St. Anne Catholic Church. We really did not have an appropriate way of honoring St. Anne within the church. And so through lots of discussions with Father Peter and a few others, we came to the conclusion that we really ought to do a mosaic. So this idea started out with doing a mosaic. And Father Peter ran across Pena, the artist, several years ago in Mexico. And so we got introduced to him and saw some of his work and just fell in love with his style of art. And that led to the commission of the three art pieces, trying to honor three of the St. Anne feast days, Immaculate Conception, Presentation of Jesus, and then the presentation of Jesus as a child in the temple. I feel so blessed to have been in where God put me, and everybody that's been engaged in this process, I think, feels the same way. Having been involved through the process, I got to see the early images and then the reiterations and those kinds of things. But then to see how the process works and then to see it actually come to fruition, it still takes my breath away when I come in and look at it. And for those that may not be familiar with how the mosaics work, he ultimately sketches the drawing on a piece of paper and does his mosaic on the paper and then puts that glass side up and peels the paper off. So he's doing the whole thing in reverse of what we ultimately see, which is just mind-blowing to me how he's able to do that.
I met Father Peter almost 10 years ago. It was like a promise from him to me. And then I can, sometimes I can believe it. But I'm so grateful with this community, with Father Peter, and of course, with the people who made possible this effort to make a big mural or three murals that it's gonna be here forever. So what can I say? With all my heart, thank you very much.